passable. All right, well, that was fun. Okay, now I know what I'm dealing with. Remember, only a regular battle will let you collect the debtor's soul contract in a scrim.
Okay.
Good shot. Chaser, a long range with average damage, no aiming required. Heart, extra hit point. Okay, well, we're gonna go with that smoke bomb. Ooh, that's good. Later, dude. Yeah, if you can't, I always like to get the easier dash. Yeah, bombs. There we go. What's this over here? All right, let's see what we got. The music in this game is great, I gotta say.
It's on.
YOMO Shindei. Oh, can I not? Yeah, it probably makes sense now that I think about it. I don't know why I thought that would work. Jumping into it. Oh god, I'm retarded. It's a PD Piranha Pit. Oh my god! Why did I do that? I am stupid.
Here goes!
All my years of playing Mega Man. I thought I killed him! Ah, oh, come on.
It's on!
Come on, Zipper, you're making a fool of yourself in front of your fan base of two people. And one of them is you watching to make sure the stream doesn't fuck up. Okay, that was me. Yaga! Oh shit, he lives. Okay. Sorry, I can jump down.
Yeah.
Why did I do that? Because I'm a risk taker. I'm a heartbreaker. I want that coin! See, I don't want to find out if I can parry off of it, because part of me thinks I can't. And then finding out is one of the worst things I can do. Come on. Shoot her! Ah! Okay. Little Mr. Nice Cup. To bounce off that thing. I ran into it. This isn't even that hard. I'm just retarded. Really? This isn't even that hard. I don't know what's wrong with me. I've beaten harder levels than Mighty Number 9. Yeah, I kind of needed that to happen.
Now go!
Okay. No more fucking. Really? God, I'm terrible. Again, I haven't seen anyone else play this game. Okay. Bow, 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 bow. Magno. Where are you from? Okay. No more fucking around.
Go.
That was me fucking around. Mystery shall never be solved. Well, I made progress. That's all I care about. Says the man that doesn't want people to know. He's starting to get ticked off with himself. But I will not get angry. Also my oh! Okay, well that helps. I just realized I can play this game with the turbo button. I was expecting this game to have a turbo button. That makes this game so much easier. I don't consciously have to press the button. I'm just not even gonna try anymore. I'm guessing I have to parry off one of those things as it's dropping or something. Oh yeah, this is where the bullet hell game thing starts to happen, isn't it? Nope, none of that. Oh, I ran into it! No! That was probably it, too. That was probably
now
the
ball. Go!
Alright, now I'm just holding down the X button at this point. Yeah, this makes things so much easier now that I know this. I almost feel kind of like, I feel like I know how Markiplier felt when he was playing Getting Over It, and he figured out like a major mechanic of the game. Except, I'm not raging, so. I'm not a raging lunatic like Markiplier. See, I never like it when you can be hurt during a dodge. It feels like a major mechanic of the game is now kind of worthless. Because, like, dodging, in my opinion, dodging should always have at least a brief moment of invincibility. Fuck. Yaga! Alright, I'm just gonna run. Man down. Where from? Ugh, come on! This isn't even that hard. I know I'm gonna have people out there that are like, oh my god, Zipper Dragon sucks, if I could stop. That'll get my epic Fist of the North Star shit going. My epic Fist of the North Star skills. He would land on me. Nope. None of that! At least this game has infinite lives. I don't think I could manage this game with fucking continues. Because I've played the Angry Video Game Nerd Assimilation. I don't want to do that again. Really? Okay. I just want to know who was the idiot who thought this was a boat. Really? Who's the idiot that told me that this was a bullet game? So I'm like, wait a minute, I thought this was a platformer. I've literally been holding onto the X button for like the past 5 minutes. Since I figured that out, I've not looked at the X button once. Oh my god. Okay, so the thing about the mushrooms that I don't like is that for some reason, I can only sometimes hit them. Or the flower. Yeah, the mushrooms. Not the flowers. For some reason, I can only sometimes hit them. Like, I'll be at the same altitude hitting them, but they won't let me hit them until after they shot. Stop it! Okay, I swear to God. I swear to God! That took me the better part of a half hour.